Thanks for watching my video today. This is Shelly James at RV Corral in Eugene, Oregon. If you want to call me and find out more about this, my number is 541-579-0246. Today I'm showing you a beautiful unit. It is on a fall sale, listing at $59,995, which is a great deal right now on a beautiful 2024 Shockwave bumper tow toy hauler. And it's called the 2500 RLS series. All right, so let me show you a few things right off the bat. Fiberglass cap. It's got radiant foil insulation all through the walls and the roof. Of course, up front, we got 30-pound LPs. We love that. We love this kind of a protective covering. It's so nice and easy and thick to get protected from. Nice big light back here is where, if you swing around, Ben, this is where your batteries are gonna get put on here. And there's your battery disconnect. Now, if you do want to upgrade to lithium, we can do that for you here at RV Corral. We have a full service dealership here, and we have a 5-star rating that we work really hard for. So, of course, anytime you want to have a jack, you want it to be power, right? We don't want to be doing all that cranking. Nice feature right there. Again, rock guard, nice LEDs, can be lit up at night, looking great, looking all fun. You can fly your flags, whatever you're into. Okay, come on over. So, if you're pulling this with your truck, you're gonna need something that can pull 12,000, almost 800 pounds, okay? So you're gonna need a bigger truck, probably a 250 or maybe a 2500. A 3/4 ton would be nice. You do have a lot of cargo allowance on this at 2,400 and change. It's a lot of cargo allowance, so. But that's your trailer weight. They did make a deal with Yamaha. This is called the Eco Generator. This is a the 4500. There is also behind this panel a pull start, which is really nice. It's a unique feature about the Yamaha generators that they did with Shockwave a deal with. So Forest River did that deal. Nice big thick door and a magnet to hold it up. Coming on over here where your sewage area is, here your valves, your little station. Again, a nice little light right over it, which is super handy at night. Water heater, furnace, all the things you want, power. Nice, big, beautiful aluminum wheels. These are the Gladiators. They're upgraded for the weight of the axles. Of course, because you're towing a lot of toys inside this thing, 4x4s and side-by-sides. Outdoor shower. Fuel station right here. You can look up the actual gallons, but the fact that you have a fuel station on board, such a nice little trailer, is a real big bonus. I will look that up for you in a heartbeat. Okay, so this is the S series. The S series is a little bit more higher end on the amenities. For example, it comes with a nice Girard awning on the back. So when this thing is open, it is a deck and a ramp. But on the deck position, it's got the little playpen idea. You can have your screen down, but you've got that awning, which is really fun to be hanging out on a deck with an awning. Love that, so much fun. Everybody wants to be at your trailer for the party. Of course, it does have the power stabilizers, which is a big perk. They even added on your bottle opener here. That's nice and handy. Nice huge awning, LED light strip, outdoor speakers. I'll tell you more about the Kenwood system when we get inside. Underbelly all closed up underneath the panels. This does have Go Power Solar on board. I think it's 260 watts of solar already mounted on the top. Does have the Arctic package. Spot here to hook up your outdoor fun. Love the step above steps. Cruising all the way around here, you're gonna find another quick LP connect right there so you can get your griddle out and have all your fun out here and you have a nice easy spot to hook up. This is the storage this side, okay? So on the what would be called the passenger side is where this storage bay is with your cable. This does also have a 1500 watt inverter, which is a nice additional option that's already on board. All right, so magnets, nice doors. That is a look at the outside. Let me take you on inside. All right, everybody, thanks for coming on inside with me. I love this toy hauler. Now, I have a bunkhouse myself, my husband and I, but when I was looking at this trailer the other day, I said to my husband, I think I might want this toy hauler. That's how much I like this floor plan. This is the 2500 RLS. It's got everything you need, and it's the perfect size. You don't have anything that can get in your way. I just love it. It's absolutely perfect. For example, again, My lovely bonus is this pantry. It's huge. And it goes back a little bit. You got the cupboards up here, up top if you want to do something. They did equip us with a convection microwave. Love this countertop. Nice residential sink. Again, one big giant sink, which is always a benefit. Kind of pretty stuff on here. I mean, you know, it's just right. You know, it's not too frou-frou, and yet it gives something of a nice look for us ladies who want to feel comfortable and cozy. Tie downs all the way up to here. Now, you do have 77 inches wide, and you have 15 feet 6 inches this away for your cargo, okay? What's nice about this Shockwave is that they put that right there in the middle of the floor so that you have your cargo specs, which is so handy. I think that's a really good improvement in design this year. In addition to the fact that you got smart TVs. More features about this beautiful 2500 RLS that I love. It's got the 12 volt fridge. So look at this. It is huge. I mean, we're talking like big. Look how big and deep that is. Top and bottom. That is a big fridge. And I love it because it's in the corner. So you've got all this space coming into this room. All this beautiful space, nice countertop. Love the look of this stove, right? This is a really cool cooktop. They did put some nice drawers in with actual silverware spots. This is a push type style door, which is really nice. You got all that space under there. Put a little trash bin under. Check this out. Really cool idea. Because what do we need when we're in the kitchen? We need more storage. Backsplash. It's another feature I really, really like. All right. Tire pressure monitoring system. Got that. TV. Check that out. Smart TV. Fantastic fan. Another upgrade. This is the S series. So you've got a lot of really neat key features that they're doing on the S series. Here's your Kenwood stereo. Here's your onboard inverted generator start button. You got your solar on board. I told you, you can expand that to up to 500 watts, but they start you off with a good 260. Nice big cupboards up here. I love the little valance and the black roller. These are called blackout roller shades. I love the valance here. That's really sharp. Nice little table. Check these chairs out though. Easy to move. Nice, easy floor. You can't hurt it. Composite flooring, water resistant. Really nice comfy chairs, super easy. They swivel. This does have a seat that the foot that pops up, so you got the footrests. Easy to move around, kind of what I call low profile chairs. But you could really, you know, recline back in that and take a nap if you wanted to. It's got a headrest. So that's a really smart chair. Again, easy to move, which is what you need when you're in a toy hauler. Tie downs all across the floor here. Tie downs are over here. This is a carpet roll-up kit. So this is basically designed that if you don't want to bring a bunch of toys in and you just want to take the family out and use the bunks, which I'm going to tell you about in a moment, you can just leave this carpet in. Otherwise, you can just roll it up and leave it at home. These two bench seats do come together to form a bed, okay? So those recess down, and then that entire bed raises up on the electric motor and comes up to here so that all of this is out of your way. These are stowed somewhere else. You have all this open space. This bed is a bunk that comes down to right about where I'm at right here is where the bunk comes down to. So if you want to leave this all in play where you're having games and meals, you got your bunk easy to come down on a button, push it for nighttime for the kids. There's your deck, goes out, either ramp or deck. You got your protective shield up there for your weather. Really super fun. I just love the look in here. I really do. It's like they did so many great upgrades on this this year of the 2024s. USBs and lighting up top for the people that are in the bunk. And of course, because I'm a musician, they've got the Kenwood system in here. Now the Kenwood are the 6x9s, and there's four of them. And the Kenwoods hold a little bit more low end than the average speaker. So it really has a nice thump. You hear that bass low end, which I love so much. So upgrade in the Kenwood system with the four 6x9 speakers. And of course it has speakers outside. But let's take a look this away and head towards the bathroom and the bedroom, Ben. We'll open that up and cruise on by. Now you're gonna see some cool things in there, like the cool backsplash. You're gonna see the mirror. I think there's some space behind that mirror. Underneath the sink, you're gonna find some spots for storing some stuff. And a pretty darn nice big shower. Yeah. All right. Come on back here. This is where you're gonna see your GoPower is the name of the company, your solar charge controller. This is for your heat and air. And again, I just absolutely love the bedroom. Look at this big, beautiful bedroom. They took the time to put a really nice upgraded mattress on it. That's a big, beautiful mattress. They don't always come with such nice mattresses, but this one does. Check this out. So what I love about this is you've got access to your bay under there. There's your ladder for getting into the bunks out front. But I love this idea. This whole design is really super cool, this feature. Shoes can go under here, really quick, easy access to stuff, and you don't have to lift the bed up, right? All right. Now, they also took advantage of the space behind here. So these are space savers. You can put your water bottle and your book and your phone back there. There's power, there's USB. Big shelf, another fan, and of course, the traditional wardrobes, which you can fit a lot in there. I always manage to fit a lot in mine. All right, coming back out, let's turn this off. Coming back out here, you can see how much I love this trailer and that it even swayed me to think about maybe getting a toy hauler myself. So thanks for taking a look at the inside of this beautiful 2024. This is the Shockwave by Forest River and it is called the 2500 RLS. All right, so thank you so much for watching my video today on this beautiful 2024 Shockwave 2500 RLS series. Really, really nice toy hauler, nice and compact. My name is Shelly James. If you want to know more about this, give me a call at 541-579-0246 here at Eugene, Oregon's largest family-owned dealership, RV Corral. I'll see you next time.